Life wasn't always so easy here in Charleston.